Hello and welcome to Indus News, coming to you live from our studios in Lahore. I am Fizza Jamal and these are the headlines. We begin in Afghanistan, where at least 12 government soldiers have been killed in Taliban attacks in central Maidan Wardak province. Taliban claimed they had overrun 3 security checkpoints. A Taliban fighter was killed in the operation. In the Philippines, at least 20 people have been killed in election-related violence, with another 24 injured. With 94% of votes counted, President Duterte's allies dominated the results. Next, the United Nations has urged the world to cut off financial ties with Myanmar military. A UN fact-finding mission reiterated that top Myanmar generals should be prosecuted for persecution of the Rohingya. Meanwhile, in Sudan, 5 protesters and an army major have been shot dead during riots at protest sites in Khartoum. The violence began hours after protest leaders and ruling generals reached a breakthrough in civil rule talks. The council has accused armed groups opposed to a political deal of opening fire at protesters. And in tennis, Italy's Fabio Fognini and Denis Shapovalov of Canada have swept into the second round of the Italian Open. The 10th-ranked Fognini beat France's Jo-Wilfried Tsonga in straight sets. Meanwhile, Shapovalov defeated Spain's Pablo Carreño Busta by 6-3, 7-6.